Hello fellow artists. Welcome to iRender. If you're passionate about 3D rendering and looking for ways to level up your workflow, our latest super powerful 8 RTX 4090 GPU server is for you. Equipped with 8 cutting-edge RTX 4090 GPUs, this server is designed for maximum performance and efficiency, especially when you work on complex 3D scenes or high-resolution animations. This beast is set to revolutionize your rendering experience. Not only will it speed up your workflow but also take your projects to the next level.
Let's dive right in. In iRender app, navigate to the transfer data and upload your project to the input storage. After the upload is completed, navigate to the machine GPU and select the 8 RTX 4090 server from the available options. Select to pre-install Cinema 4D. Confirm and it is creating your remote machine. We offer licenses for C4D as we are the official render farm partner of Maxim. Enable license to use if you need. Now, boot the machine and connect. This might take a few minutes, but it's worth the wait. Once you connect to the remote machine, let's set up Octane Render. Don't worry, you only need to do it one time. Your working environment and data will be saved and stored for next use. Next, copy your project from input storage to the desktop. Enable Cinema 4D and Octane licenses in iRender License Management. Open your project in Cinema 4D, adjust the parameters and render settings as you wish. Since we're using the powerful 8 RTX 4090 server, feel free to crank up those settings. Hit the render button and see your frames rendering at lightning speed. Plus, you can monitor the progress in real time. After the render is completed, copy the results to the output storage. Then you can navigate back to transfer data and download your results. Lastly, shut down the machine. In a much shorter time, our project is fully rendered and looks absolutely stunning. The 8 RTX 4090 server from iRender not only saves you a ton of time but also delivers top-notch quality, whether you're a professional or a hobbyist.